Welcome back to episode 6 of Thing. To whatever your viewer saying is, and
Hello, CJ.
Hello.
Two different reactions.
High energy CJ is here to stay.
High energy, yep. That's definitely high energy right there, I'll give you that.
All right, got found other Chikon. All right, so I got a few. I'm gonna have a few more arrows. Oh, is that a herd of Chikon or are those sheep? No, those are sheep.
Wait, where are you at, Faust?
I'm where we ran from. Like we're like running for them. Like we just backtracked up that hill.
Yeah, but if you go to minus 500, 400, there's Chikon here.
I can do that, I guess.
Well, at least I'm finding some chickens around here. Yep, there's definitely some chickens around here, and even someone deployed a crafting table for me.
Alright, cool. I'm running to y'all right now as we speak.
It's a good thing I had the 30 flint on me.
I don't need that. I just killed a chicken and also didn't drop nothing. Great time this game.
Alright. So I now have 50 arrows instead of, what was it, 22?
So, 500, right?
Like, yeah, 500, 450,
neg,
yeah.
Yeah, neg 500, sorry.
Yeah, neg 500,
still,
yeah.
Yeah, it's still the same thing, though. Super thing. Okay. Or I can climb up this hill, then I'll be good to go. Yeah. I'm here, but I'm about to be right there. One second. I see him. I see flows, and I have no idea what they are. I see here a bunch. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh. Right, just don't put the arrows in the chest with this again, I guess. Well, this whole, we'll do the whole rhythm thing again. All the arrows in the chest, by the way, or?
Yep.
Alright, 40, rate of 40 at least. That's actually not a bad number now.
By the way, I have the TNT in my bar. I am ready to fill that
you
bomb
are, you're
if needed.
I could bomb somebody. Scarp.
Yep.
Scarp bomb somebody. Please, good mate.
Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I just don't know if you're, know what you're doing.
Don't worry, I have a boat.
Cool. Good
if
now.
If we get enough time, we could probably set up a trap near 0-0.
We could.
We should have. But I think Meanup is a little bit late to start setting up a trap.
I mean, it depends on how far out. I mean, if you're
set
up like on the edge.
I mean, like.
You set up on the edge,
draw,
like,
draw 3v3 in a forest and set up the TNT underground.
I mean, there's a forest right next to 0-0, so that's problem solved for us, I'd say.
All like TNT should make a big explosion enough to kill some.
Well, hopefully that's the case.
A couple of them.
I'm real.
Shake your rump.
Wait, what?
I said shake your rump.
Okay, sure.
Buh.
Yeah, I'm heading the wrong way. Don't go that way. Go this way.
Yes, I was wondering where you were going.
Kind of just following whatever area I'm
He's
going
to. Just following his instinct, which is wrong.
Shut the fuck up. You're going to hear that right now.
I was following my gut, and I shouldn't have.
Oh. My gut instinct, if it's being wrong. We're just backtracking.
So now that we bravely made a tactical retrograde advance.
AKA we played like cowards and found some chickens on the way there. I don't know. I'm not claiming in the slightest. Yeah. You played like cowards, I will happily admit you played like cowards. Cowards.
How do you make a rail?
A rail,
oh, you can't.
You can.
No, it's
you
a ladder, but with iron.
Yeah, I have iron, by the way.
Okay.
You can make a minecart with that, by the way.
Yeah.
Also, you're fucking doing. You're doing that, by the way. You don't get killed. That's all I ask is you don't get killed.
Yeah.
Oh, that's another team. They're right here, right behind us.
What is that team we can kill?
Ah, shit! I'm no longer Iron Man.
It's only Shanik team.
Oh God.
Shit. I'm getting ganked. Help me. I'm dead. Oh, that was embarrassing. Hmm. Well, that was embarrassing.
Yeah, I'm gonna get wrecked here. Yeah. Yeah, they 3v1'd me.
Yeah, that was a really bad part from our play. Oh well, mm-hmm. Unfortunate. Oh, it's unfortunate.
Yeah, well, how's the trap going?
What?
It's our only chance now.
Oh my god.
What? You good? You wait?
I just pulled some crazy stuff.
You wait, CJ? You still there?
I just pulled some crazy stuff.
Good shit, mate.
Well, they didn't take much damage though from the crazy stuff.
Yeah, it sucks. It's been a while.
Yeah. I let's just say I could have fell in water and died, but instead I just bridged across very fastly.
Oh. Unfortunate.
All right. Well, GG.
Yep. That's a weird ass death, but sure, I'll take it, I guess.
Yeah,
Painter's cleaning that fight right now, I think. Oh, actually, I can't just chat. I should leave the call. Actually, fuck, I should send that. Guys, you realize you're still on the call, aren't you?
Yeah.
Sponsored by the Flues Crew on Patreon.